Hello guys, welcome to the channel, and today in this video I'll show you how to add the start focus option inside a task in TickTick. So first, what you want to do, you want to be inside a task, and then you'll see this triple down button, so you just press it, and here you'll see start focus, and then yeah, now you can just press start. And yeah, or you could use the Pomodoro if you want. And yeah, that's it. Alright, that's it for this video. Make sure to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.